What is justification? We're going to answer that question. You can also discover more on gotquestions.org. Simply put, to justify is to declare righteous. Justification is an act of God whereby he pronounces a sinner to be righteous because of that sinner's faith in Christ. According to one theologian, the root idea in justification is the declaration of God, the righteous judge, that the man who believes in Christ, sinful though he may be, is righteous, is viewed as being righteous because in Christ he has come into a righteous relationship with God. Properly understood, justification has to do with God's declaration about the sinner, not any change within the sinner. The actual change toward holiness in the sinner occurs with sanctification, which is related to, but distinct from, justification. But now, apart from the law, the righteousness of God has been made known, to which the law and the prophets testify. This righteousness is given through faith in Jesus Christ to all who believe. There is no difference between Jew and Gentile, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and all are justified freely by his grace through the redemption that came by Christ Jesus. God presented Christ as a sacrifice of atonement through the shedding of his blood to be received by faith. He did this to demonstrate his righteousness, so as to be just and the one who justifies those who have faith in Jesus. Several important facts about justification are to be noted. Justification cannot be earned through good works, is made possible in the sacrificial death of Christ, is the free and gracious gift of God given to those who receive Christ's sacrifice by faith, and demonstrates the righteousness of God. Related to God's justification of the sinner are several things: the remission of the penalty of sin, which is death, the restoration to God's favor, becoming a friend of God with full acceptance, not just an acquittal, the imputation of righteousness, which is the reckoning of Christ's righteousness to our account. We are justified, declared righteous, at the moment of our salvation. Jesus Christ finished the work required for our justification on the cross. The question arises, is justification just? If he is holy, how can God forgive a guilty sinner? The answer is that justification does not excuse, ignore, or endorse our sin. Rather, our sin is fully punished, Christ having taken our penalty for us. God remains both fair and just, and he makes sinners right in his sight when they believe in Jesus. Because God justifies us by grace through faith in Christ, we now have peace with God. Like Joshua the priest, we have been stripped of our filthy clothes. And like the prodigal son in the parable, we are now clothed with the best robe. God the Father sees us as perfect and unblemished, and we are to be devoted to doing what is good. So then, as one trespass, Adam's sin, there resulted condemnation for all men. Even so, through one act of righteousness, there resulted justification of life to all men. For just as through one man's disobedience, his failure to hear, his carelessness, the many were made sinners, so through the obedience of the one man, the many will be made righteous and acceptable to God and brought into right standing with him. That answers the question, what is justification? On our website, gotquestions.org, you'll find a deeper discussion and recommended resources. If this helped you, give us a thumbs up and click subscribe. Meanwhile, if you'd like to study more, click the bell and check out these other questions.